Okay, so tick research labs are closed, meaning that for most of us, that means we can't necessarily generate new data.
So what this means for me is, you know, working on projects and data that I could do from my home office here.
Welcome to our distance home office. Marita and I live in a 400 square foot one bedroom, so things are getting pretty cozy, but of course this is better than the alternative.
Here's where I teach, in my nerd cave. Fired the whole place up, and everything's been going really well.
I like to have as many screens as possible, so usually the one below, this is for analysis. The one above, this is usually email, Slack, and Overly for writing papers. And then this third one here, this is usually for surfing the web.
Right now, my job at home is more or less a cheerleader for the lab. So I'm trying to keep the lab in a research mode. We do virtual group meetings, we do virtual journal clubs, and we do virtual everything.
As a theorist, all I really need is books and computers, and my group gets to work this way.
We're working on data sets that we have collected a long time ago that we can work on from a distance here.
And of course I can write code to analyze data, right, plot it right in here, so I can try to figure out what it is that the data is telling me. And of course I'm going to be teaching right from here, so this is my classroom, and I get to do that with the company of my best friend Fiona. Say hi.
I'm going to go to my office for a few hours. I'll be back. Hi, girls.
Welcome to my new mobile office.
Here's my computer. Very casual outfit, and here's my dog. Come here. And then some toys on the floor from an earlier play session.
This is my trusty collaborator who's been working on a lot of projects with me lately. She's an excellent coder, only getting better. Really likes to just get close to the data.
My coworkers have changed a bit. My office mates.
This is how things are now. We'll see how long this will last.
So we plan for the next big steps for the projects and to keep the students excited. So they will look forward to going back to the lab in the future.
So stay safe, everybody, and wash your hands. And we're going to stay here at home and keep working on as much Lemur data as we can.
So trying to stay positive and productive during the pandemic. I hope everybody else is as well, staying healthy and safe. And we'll get through this and get back to normal life as soon as we all can.
So far, so good. Let's see if we can keep it up.